Hey YouTube, this is my Onewheel GT with heatsink added on the both sides of the plate, and it's sticking on so far. Went on a small trail, but tomorrow I'll go to an extensive trail off road. Hopefully, it'll stick on. I think most racer should put on the heatsink so they don't overheat. Good luck, guys.